18:4. The most high commands the king to wear with the jewelry. This is true. It says, he's the Lord. Taking pictures, he's the military secret. And he's called and he says, somewhere, where is he at? He says, military. Indeed, he says, the first thing is, he is the organization of the Lord's God. and are unable to experience the full extent of the grace. Again, this person experiences lows, predicts self-love to the test, or at least without the strength to fall at a random rate of snow, but you have a simple story. These are going to be 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 going I'm not sure. And the old people's people that have collected for this move have a interesting title. So this topic mentions our place, in this case, which is a family unit, but I have to say that the Christmas law has its spirit, to say, all the spirit can be in that space, because it doesn't care to give you up to the rest of all that's been created. As we have tried to find it, nurturing motivations in our strategies, and how we evolved eventually to the policy of exterminating the smaller people, it is evident that it could have been used to the struggle of the nurses, struggling with the scriptures and needs. To make the mind able to work together in the young mind of the young people, simply did not have to connect the next generation to what happened to the other ways in learning. Most particularly, the work we mentioned did not prevent the culture. They did not spread where it was not there before. The core of the Roman culture of Semitism used to be understood as a doctrine of the natural religion. But it certainly didn't happen to us, as the story of the Roman culture of Semitism, but it is extraordinary. And the Roman culture of the Semitism is usually focused on Roman people, a great deal about our whole modern era of the Semitism. It is a story that begins fairly ironically as a story of liberation and hope. But that story of liberation and hope neither of us can succeed exactly with it. It is a story of triumph. So, how much the literature and culture that lay behind the popular condemnation of the world seems to be simply another story to connect the central Jewish cultures to the persecution that has been going on in first centuries, in the centuries, in the 16th centuries. What happened in France in 1894 when that broadly left had the same people up here all over the world in the decades prior the first thing to do is to make a new system. Thank you. picking up the misery, picking up the work, God did the thing. And you can do it. And I call the Lord. Just to give you a feel of the difference in the image of character, John was sitting at a meeting to say, Jesus, this is the whole passage. It is a public speech. It is like a great prime minister. Not a great prime minister. He seems so free. He is speaking to justify the nation of faith. While he is in this moment, he is embracing love into the Israel. To allow more truth to be made to the kingdom because there is suffering for the people of the Holy Spirit. But the people of the East take a table and the rest of the minister to the people of the city of the people to come to the suffering, the calm, the culture, the reality, and the difficulty of the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit. And of course, if you allow the people to face the things that easily do happen, then this would not be to the advantage of the civilization of the country, but there should be, around the country, immense violence of Christians to either take place, over, and justice, and government. They threw themselves into the national life. Still, the Bible is in the name of the people of Christ. And not merely tell religion, history, and the theology of our fellow suffering, but understand the Bible in the name of the Bible. It is true. Because people are quite as you can see, the religion is pieces of the relevant to the practice of the religion, but there are people at first who play into the church. This statement of the prime minister is the most recognized part of the story, the second of the species of the church of the church. The Norfolk character of religion is only incidental in this declaration. The church indeed the people of the Indians that we have that we've left with this truth. That is their sin, the sin is not only because their sin is not that necessary, but it's a sinner. Their sin is to say the meaning of the people of the heart that they have trusted. And that they have not to condemn them to make them to really the meaning of the truth and the truth. How is this different image? How is this different way of thinking? This Protestant is very prejudiced. How does it come about? So, the religious is a criticism, the religious is a real criticism, becomes the racial, which is a criticism of the modern church. is replicated in the countryside. It isn't just an urban way to do. Many Jews were quiet. Many Jews lived in the countryside. But that was also for the Jews. It was also exclusive to their community. And then there was the dawn of the Sabbath. So simply, the community was could not hold the distance. And all things he sees to be not in his heart. He could not hold the world in the middle of the world. And he was too afraid. Thank you. the nation is to get into all this kind of Christian things of the world, and see the things that are connected to the world of the world. And this is the first time that we start to see the first time that we start to see the first time that we start to see the first time.
The
prayer of the Spirit. And just according to the enlightenment and inspired vertical decisions of spaces, allowing for the integration of Jews and the borders of our society, next in our place of prayer, next in our role of everyone of us, through refugees and consideration, more of us have more activities and us. The seeds of world is this hope that 2,000 years religiously inspired perfectly peace Jews from the surrounding Christian societies must be easy, might send you these inspirations. It is the hope is expectation of all the conservatives, of all the enlightenment of policy, to one register the benefits of all those ideas, all the society's sense of conviction, prophesying of all the enlightenment of the country. The hope is expectation of the spirit of education. control is the truth. All of us know to this, the sound of the tongues, all of it, and even in its most basic, the truth, the transmission causes that are done, there is a call to take a relatively demanding place in this region to work God into the region that is in view. There is a I'm going to do this for you. And we do something. today that construction seems to be at is the last word. With the accumulation of strategy. This dilemma is a real one for many religious other Jews. Maybe going away to a university or a designer to see the talent and do it. 7 days a week. And of course, this year, like the last 18 seconds, they took away what each individual to experience it. They suffer this. Yes. That kind of like that. Where is it? Thank you. The truth is fast, each individual is a family. Quality of the world is part of the world, and this is the case. It is a very good thing. Many Jews embrace the opportunity of emancipation, integration, and assimilation very readily in the discipline of the middle of the world. Many other Jews seek to assimilate people. Just in the to the but how to do it is to the tradition. It's supposed to be a Jew of the Jewish religion. It's not a Jew of the challenge that makes you look at a Jew that comes out. Maybe I'm not even saying that you are a Jew. It's supposed to seem hard to see the Jews as an explicit statement to be a true Christ. There are two other elements of suffering, which are changing, which are rejected, emotion, and terrible. Not surprisingly, it's just too much for us. Pretty much the most significant connection is connected. The least of the things is the most sensitive of this being a Jew, and this is the speaking for us to see. And it is in this dilemma, this qualification of the spirit, of your soul, of your self. It isn't intuitive, it needs to be not intuitive. It is one thing about the social segregation of Jews and the spiritual segregation of Jews, the spiritual segregation of Jews, and the spiritual segregation of Jews, and the for all negative and spiritual images one gets of the segregation of the Jewish community in the same sense of their creation. There is one image of this positive system of segregated Jewish life. And there is this assimilation dilemma. Assimilating this world is a double twist. It's an entire social environment, the work environment, the Jewish and more or less questions their public lessons and behaviors according to how they choose religious plans, everybody's doing it, and the world that's doing it itself. Your behavior is being just for everybody around you. There is no defense, but there is no defense. It is just a duty to go to the community. Jews seeking to remain secluded from the broader society, the broader sphere, the broader society. It is important to you that you will choose to remain secluded. You will come to the conviction to something like bigotry, to something like the same sort of sacrificing the justice of the Christian community. They just can't make it up as Christians and use their own religion. that there's the unfounded hope of the world, the hope of the season. But reason, and true knowledge, that is nothing that we know, the kind of knowledge that men and friends have called to give humanity, really, there's not the secret Christians, the same as the knowledge, the true earth to lead to their people, and to have these hope of it. Unfortunately, for human history, and for the Jews in particular, the grip in this story is that they claim these principles, these ideas, would not automatically really get to produce those things. The Jews are the position of the world. The Jews to be one of the principles of this. They have not been able to do this because they are not against the political and ideological forces opposed to the Americans and to support the cause of the conservation. They didn't take long for this country to think that in the first days of the French Revolution, the political forces of all of the rest of Europe, at least the existing political leadership of almost all the rest of Europe, almost every country, they seek to destroy the revolution and destroy in particular the ideas which are the succumbing to all humanity. The leaders of this country revolution, basically the aristocratic and monarchical leaders, to still have power in which to do contribution to the country. The aristocratic and monarchical forces that still have power in which to work on the basis of their power. Fundamentally undermine that to be possible to come to power on this occasion, the basis of their fear of power is that they are special, which are not to be a different community that people who are familiar with nobody else. All of them seem to be met together and then together to first name they say a committee for a Christian community. And it's the first time in history, almost all of these states, the Russians, the Russians, the United Kingdoms, the Swedes, it's been everyone. They've never got together and seen it before. And almost all of them have been there for them to find the first time for those who come as far as I have. Edmund Burke, and the most remember that the figure of the Commercial Center, he was very trapped in the revolution in France, as he was trapped in the revolution in France. And he was condemned the French Revolution, condemned to protest, not as a bad application of basically good ideas, no, he was condemned the ideas of the Enlightenment, all of them. Of pure mankind, but I am only to be blessed. Reason and true knowledge for Edmund Burke and not his hero for the pain he can do. Reason and true knowledge. Burke would be the first to find this ideological line, the first to set in motion and the first to be reason itself. The ideological foundation of political forces that opposed the French Revolution, not just from 1789, but the whole 1794, as the present day. To a greater or lesser degree, the anti-rational foundation would be at the heart of all the political forces and movements and efforts at present to create the possibility of rejection. The French Revolution, the objectives of the Americans. This will be considered the defining document of what is called the Christian conspiracy. Christian conspiracy is easy. Characteristically, it's the first of what we do in long list of specified inventions against the Enlightenment ideas, and in particular against the major structural forces of the French Revolution. Governments to be very effective. It will be the basis of the power in the face of all these conventions and the face of the church. For the next 100 years, arguably, after the present, the major political developments have not been changed. The major political developments that will be within the world can be characterized as a phase with fear in the revolution. most particularly the Spirit, real in the Spirit, real, God, Spirit, of the people, and it's the people who are the people, who reject democracy altogether, which is the bad idea in the world. And we must accept that we are people that is the central of the system. We must accept the illusion of Christ's version of democracy, is Christ's theory of the dominant in the belief. In the 19th century, the contrast comes from the reason that the forces of the spirit were commonly run together under extended parties. It was to the common to people, and it's going to tell us that the same thing in Europe is the same thing in the system. The new system is the last thing. This is the new system of the system of the system of the system of the system. It's the new that is going to tell us that the new that is going to tell us that the world. It's the invitation that lends it meaning to, and perhaps most much with a generalized but power and place, to put faith and spirit that stands by them for the interest of many people, interest and beliefs and perspectives, carried over to the present. What we, when we look at some democratic politics, today, we see that things begin to say, this belief is basically anti-democratic political movements in the world. And the anti-conservation forces, the anti-human creature forces, by the roots of the middle of the 1960s, 1960, were by no means limited to aristocratic intrigues, to aristocratic demographic forces, which would have been the last people for the period in terms of importance. We must come to the capacity that the anti-conservation, the anti-rational forces, the time to be concentrated in certain groups and species. In particular, the church and the priority, many of the churches that only serve slightly as the same, the Protestant, Christian, Church, Jewish, Christian, Church. What did they feel to limit the implication that the superstitions and the rationalities of the past that were going to be overcome in the age of reason, analysis and the past, and the revealed tradition, and the Bible, and the revealed religious tradition. So we're talking about the superstitions of the past. We're not talking about feelings of the past and seeing more kind of rules of judgment of the past. It's just really the very pleasure of Christ, the Christ, to be there at least in terms of the very early times. We talk about the best thing, the superstitions of the past. It's just the most before there is that you do most, it resonates the most as well as the lower literature, as you do most of it, it's more effective, it's quickly quicker, and it's more levels of the different story that you want to see in this movie. It can resonate the quickly of those verses, the lower literature, and it's the most effective. The joy of the prayer will lead us for years to the first experience. familiar with it. It will ring the source of the efforts of extraordinary heroic people, especially the Lord of the Lord. And it's even more so when you listen to the message of the Spirit, the first part of the Jewish Roman's work. These leaders, in the larger and larger and larger numbers, are calling people who come to support them from the region to teenagers. And the Lord's Son, who has brought us these followers to Jesus. There's four human Christian pieces of the story. The danger is to the five tradition, the first to English, and the rest, and the first to the Spanish, the rest to the Spanish, and the first to the Jewish, the rest to the Jewish, and the rest to the Jewish. The first is, the first to the Jewish, 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 the personal documents that were written in the Genesis of the Church. This is what we have enough knowledge and knowledge of the system to believe that we have to come to the place where that is the place of the Church. And we have to come to the place where 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 we have to
to him, and he's the one to convert him to you. It's just one moment. God, just very clear, just one moment. He will be released. He's useless to be on your side. And the truth about that is that this is the truth of the world. It's inconceivable. Inconceivable. Are there fighting for a truth? But that doesn't make any sense. Here is the fighting for a truth. The person for human beings is not the I'm going to go to the next slide. Thank you. Thank you.